So we're today in beautiful Gatineau Park, a genuine jewel in the nation's capital region. Of course, you can see around us all the amazing colors that just paint a beautiful portrait that everybody wants to enjoy in this season. And it lasts for only a few weeks. Now, we may be tempted to believe that it's the colder temperatures that triggers this phenomenon. Really, it is the duration of the amount of sunlight that the forests get at this time of the year. The days are getting shorter. This is what tells the trees that it's time to prepare for winter. So chlorophyll, which is a pigment that is flooding the leaves in summertime, gives it the green temperature. This chlorophyll is degrading and it's going away. So what is left in the leaf, whatever is left in there, will give a different color. Other pigments such as xanthophylls and carotenes, they will give the yellow and the orange that we see in this period of the season. Now, the National Capital Commission invites you here and invites you also to contribute into its long-term protection by following the rules and guidelines, by following signage that you find here and there in the park. You will contribute to its long-term conservation so that future generations can also enjoy this wonderful surrounding.